It's been a long and taxing day. I can take the little one off your hands for a spell if you like.
No, it's okay, Eugene. I just want to soak her up, you know?
I bet you can't wait for summer. You can finally teach her to swim at Oceanside. I have, well, it was gonna be a surprise. But in all my research on child rearing, I stumbled upon a great many scientific essays that outline the benefits of teaching infants to swim. It improves cognitive function, builds muscle, and confidence. Not that there will be any deficit in this tax since you have it in spades, which means it's in her too. I can't wait for summer. Can you? Rosita, when you fell, did... Where? Can I?
No crying, Eugene. Okay? I don't want them to know yet. I need you to put your shit together, okay?
I can't.
You can. Because I'm still right here. And you're gonna be... You're gonna be fine.
I just love you so much.